Shali from Rishiraj Classes. You know that our YouTube channel always aims at providing a very useful videos for the students. So here we are today again with one very common but very important aspect of students' life, that is handwriting. In each and every house, we come across one common statement, that is write properly, write in good handwriting. But is writing in, properly is sufficient? No. So this handwriting has a very scientific background. So to explain this concept handwriting in a proper and scientific manner, we have a very special guest today with us, that is Dr. Radhika Kulkarni. She runs Ayush Mind and Body Clinic at Chidambar Nagar, Belgaum. She is physiotherapist, psychological counselor, drawing analyst and graphologist. She has been always guiding the students of Rishiraj Classes to make sure our handwriting corrections and the classes with the scientific background. So what is exactly the concept handwriting will be explained by her.
Hello, I'm Dr. Radhika Kulkarni, a physiotherapist, a psychological counselor, a drawing analyst and a graphologist. I'm very glad to be associated with Rishiraj Classes and Vishali ma'am, because she has always been taking our guidance for handwriting to make sure the handwriting has a scientific background and the students get their handwriting corrected with proper strokes so that they have a better personality.
First, I would like doctor to explain that what is the meaning of graphology.
Grapho means writing and logy means study. Graphology is a study of handwriting to reveal the movements and reveal the characteristics and characters of the and the personality of a person. Like, if many of them do not know, a person can lie, but a handwriting can never lie. It actually reveals the entire truth of a person. And signature is like a badge, which is very different of every person. In graphology, we do analyze the handwriting of a person. A normal written handwriting of a person is analyzed, wherein particular strokes, margins, spacing and everything is being analyzed. This can show the subconscious mind of the person how it is working. A subconscious mind is very powerful. We need to recognize how it works. We actually consciously, when I'm talking something or I'm telling something, can be different. But when my subconscious works, a handwriting reveals entirely how a subconscious is working and what is going on in a subconscious. It can reveal about our personality, it can reveal about our fears, phobias, way of living, way of thinking and lot of many other things about the personality of a person. Like for example, I can tell you, speech is a way of expression, where we express while talking. Handwriting is a form of expression only of the subconscious mind. And study of entire all these things is called as graphology.
So I think by this time, how deep your handwriting reflects your personality is clear to you. So next thing I would like to know from you, madam, that why this analysis is important? Is writing neatly and properly is sufficient, or should the parents go for analysis and correction? So what this, how this plays the role in student life?
Student life is a personality forming time. But then I would not like to restrict handwriting correction or the graphology only to a particular age, because there is no limited age for changing. A person can change at any time when required. So I would not like to confine it to the student age only. But then yes, good handwriting is important. But along with good and neat handwriting, scientific ways of strokes which are required in a handwriting, which shows normalcy or near to normal in a personality, is very important. That is why we make sure, ma'am, even in our class, when you send the analysis to us or the handwriting to us, we make sure to analyze the characters of the person to see where the child is going wrong, and the strokes are given accordingly where you can actually change the personality or help the person to change the personality of a child.
So now it is clear that handwriting analysis is not just important for a student. Anybody can go for the handwriting analysis. Now I would like to know that why it is useful and in which places where we can use this handwriting analysis.
Handwriting analysis is useful for anybody and everybody. Basically, it is your subconscious mind effort which can be seen. So it can be used at your home, schools, educational institutes. It can be used to understand a person and to help a person understand himself, to know whether you are moving ahead in life or you are stuck in life. It can be used in child development, it can be used for personal selection, job applications, and even in forensic studies, this handwriting analysis is being used. And there are certain mental disorders which can be identified. I would not say that is the only criteria to identify the mental illness, but it can be used as one of the tools to identify certain mental illnesses along with the graphology or the analysis of handwriting.
By this time, what is graphology and what important role it plays in our life is clear to you. Now, I would like to know one more thing from the madam, that is it necessary that each and everyone should go for this handwriting analysis?
It is always suggested that everybody should get their handwriting analyzed. We all run with a baggage in our subconscious mind. Because when our conscious mind is working, constantly the subconscious mind, which never sleeps, keeps grasping things in and around. With our experiences, even when I am sitting here, my subconscious grasps so many things. And that is reflected in the handwriting. So when we analyze the handwriting, we may be able to study the subconscious mind and help a person to overcome certain things, or to help a person reduce certain things in life which can help him make a life better. So end of the day, we all want, along with the analysis, we want to improve their personality, we improve the quality of their life. So handwriting analysis is useful for anybody and anybody.
So what is graphology is quite clear now. So I would like to know that what is graphotherapy?
Like I said, graphology is the study of handwriting. Graphotherapy is making certain alterations in your handwriting to make those alterations in your subconscious mind, so that brings about some changes in your personality, or the effect or the desired personality changes can be brought about through graphotherapy.
So Vrushiraj classes runs the handwriting classes, that is actually we call it as graphotherapy classes. So whenever the students comes to us for handwriting improvement, we make sure that his handwriting is analyzed first by the expert, that is Dr. Radhika Kulkarni, and then we also take our suggestions, that is the correction what is to be made in the handwriting of that particular child, and then we go in the training of the handwriting according to her suggestions. Thank you so much, doctor, for making the concept so clear and explaining it in such a easy manner. Thank you so much.